Here's a real 969 GTO Valance. We went ahead and finished this thing at about 98%. Nice piece. This one does have a little bit of plastic in it, but it's going to look good when it's painted.